Welcome back. Up to this point, we've really only been working with one variable, analyzing the mean and the standard deviation, and seeing where a sample mean falls on this distribution, and if that's typical or not so typical. But now we're going to focus on two variables. With two variables, we have a different design. This means we need to change how we collect our data, how we visualize our data. However, our analysis is going to be pretty similar. And you'll see later. Now that we're starting to discuss two variables instead of just one, let's start by thinking about two variables that might be related to each other. For example, height and weight. People who are taller usually weigh more. Or maybe time spent studying and your grade. Maybe the more time you spend studying, the better your grade will be. Here's a weird one. The outdoor temperature and ankle injuries. I read this article the other day that said that the warmer weather causes people to wear more flip-flops and sandals that make your ankles more prone to injuries. Do you have any other ideas? Post about it in the forums. And maybe include some information that you found that shows this relationship.